Hello boys and girls, Dr. Carlo Oger. This is a packing removal procedure and it's actually part of a longer video, but I'm gonna do it in two sets just because I know a lot of people just wanna watch the packing removal itself. As you can see, I'd already used iodine to kind of clean the area and the packing is in place. Patients has already received some sedation and pain medicine just because I'm anticipating a painful procedure and I'm anticipating me doing things to it. All you really have to do is grab it and pull. Now, usually you don't know how much is in there because you didn't do it, but this one ended up having a lot of packing. I slow it down for y'all, and you can see how much it comes out of that. Now, once we removed it, things we look for is there's active discharge or not? Does it look like it's healing? Is the skin around this still look infected or not? Those kinds of things. When we remove it, there's the option to repack it, the option to just kind of clean the wound and put some gauze on it for anything else, but in this particular case, the patient was having a lot of infection around it, so we actually ended up having to re-break loculations and explore the wound, and it was very painful, so we ended up having to admit her for IV antibiotics and exploration of the wound and perhaps even surgery. So that's it, packing removal.